welcome back to Game Over Gerkinman. I'm Gerkinman, and this is the final, I think, episode of Portal 2. We got three chambers left, and then some kind of surprise waiting for us. I don't know what the surprise is, but I would imagine it would be some kind of boss fight, because video games. Alright, so in this room, what do we got? Oh god, those guys. Okay, so that reverses the way that that goes, so we can use that to pull something. Oh shit. Does this go? Oh, fuck. No, that isn't it either. How am I going to fucking get rid of these guys? Oh. Perhaps there is some kind of item I can use with this. Is this something I can, like, drop on these guys? Well, there's a switch over here. I don't know what it does. I'm eager to find out. Oh, okay, we've got liquids. Bouncing liquids. Well, that's gonna be dangerous. And there's a countdown clock. Alright, so I take it what I do need to do is along these lines. How far do these get before that happens? Oh, they keep going all the way. Well, that's good. Oh, I thought that was a lot further than they were. Oh, there's actually my paint over there, too. Oh, not. Maybe not. Okay, let's try that again. Now that I fucked it up. I thought it was further than it was. Gotta get all them paints. I can line that up better than it is there. There we go. Let's get all that paint. I don't know what this jumpy liquid is going to do once it's over there. Probably something a little cool. How am I gonna get over there, actually? How do I get back again? Well, that didn't really help me with that much. I was hoping maybe... Ouch, god damn it. You fucking bitches. No. That wasn't it at all. Whitley's just... Ow, ow. Whitley's just looking at me being all like, yo, man. I like the way that reverses it. I just don't understand what I'm going to use that for. Where I can get a crate to even take advantage of it or anything like that. That drops paint. I would love to know what this does. I currently have no way of knowing what happens if I... Okay, I'll fall to my death. So that's definitely not it. Well, people were saying that these ones get a little bit trickier. They weren't kidding. This is pretty rough. This is very rough.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
That was just that cutscene again, in case you missed it last time. Now, those liquids, when they come this way, they just fall through this. And I can't get it through here. Because I can't press that. Well. Kind of annoying about it. The blue paint just falls through here, and even this one, when it falls, it still goes through the grate. I have no way of, like, once it starts traveling this way, keeping it going that way. Or, like, when I... like, making it reverse... still only launches it in a very specific direction. You're gonna shoot me out of this guy here. Ugh. I ain't gonna lie, this is tough. This is tough. I'm glad I didn't keep going on the other video. This is the Daniel dies a lot spectacular.
Three more chambers to your big surprise.
And I know that switch is going to have effects on whatever that is, which is like a thing. God damn. God damn. Push me. Like, I wish I could just ride that and then end up behind them or something, but that's not how the game works. You guys are butts. Nothing but a bunch of butts. And I don't even know, like, I'm thinking maybe there's some way of getting that gel so that it gets all over those guys. Otherwise, why else would the gel be there? But I mean, the gel doesn't... I mean, it does some cool shit, but it doesn't do that kind of shit. Nice thought. Fuck, it's all grills. It's all grills. And even then, I can't really redirect it anywhere else after that point. All I can do is grab it and... if I'm lucky, maybe... do something else. Jump through hoops. To do the thing. Let's wait till it's just over that. Did that get some on the... yeah, I got some on the edge there. Oh man, this is seriously like really hard to work out exactly what I need to do. I don't even know how to get back from here. Can I get back from here? I don't think. Oh yeah, that's what the gels are for. If you use the gels on here, you can use them to get into a, it's because that's what I did earlier. To get across, you need to be a better shot than that, because that isn't going to help anyone do anything. It's a little late. Alright, there we go. At least now I can, like, jump up and stuff. There's no gel on that side, though. Aside from gonna do this, which really doesn't help anyone do anything, which will help me get into here. Which, once again, unless there's like something in here I can... nope. And those guys are just really aggressive. Like, I'm really legitimately like stumped. And of course there's this, but what benefit does that have at the moment? It's a reversal. And there's no pictures on that switch. All I know is that it comes to that. Why would it come to that? So special about that. Doing this in itself doesn't have any effect on anything. Okay. Idea time. If this is the way to solve it, I'm going to fucking scream. Okay, so I need that going there, obviously. And I need that going there. and I'm going to jump up into this and be faster than the liquids. And then I'm going to start sending it back. So I'm a cool guy like that, and I want to send it back where it came from. And instead... Oh, I pressed the wrong one! Yeah, I think I've got this. I think I know what I'm doing. I think. Yes, so if I get this and I can send it back, I need to use the, once again, the blue exit. I send this back again. If I use the blue exit... No, I wanted to use the orange. Oh my god, my brain. Orange exit. It's gonna change every time, so of course I am a stupid asshole. I want whichever one is not up there. Okay, so it's the blue one this time. Jesus Christ, my brain. Okay, so if I come up here and then reverse this, that's gonna send all that back again. No, that doesn't work. Because it needs to still have that in order to keep that going. Ugh. Oh! Oh, okay. New plan. So I keep doing what I'm doing there. Then I send it backwards, and then once it's in here, then I change where it, that would be to over here, and then I get off the switch again. Oh my god, this is so fucking complicated. It's beautiful. I feel like if this works, I feel like I'm the fucking smartest man in the world. If it doesn't work, I'm going to rip out my dreads in pure hatred for everything. So here's hoping that this is what I need to do, because holy shit, is it cruel otherwise. Okay, so all that recedes back into that now. Is fine. And now, all of that's gonna come out over here. And now it's all over the top of them. Yes! That was it! That was it! I did it! I worked it out! Oh my god, I... Gee. Oh... Is this going to send me to some kind of, like, thing? Is this a thing that I want? Am I gonna fly far enough?
Oh!
Oh my god!
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
That was incredibly clever and frustrating, but I'm glad I solved it. I do feel a little smarter for having cracked it. Great puzzle. Very good. Very smart. Very clever. All mean kind of the same thing, really. Two more to go.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Alright. I think I need to jump and catch this cube.
Surprise! Oh. We're doing it now.
Oh.
Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
the brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. Boss missing. And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you. Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. Okay, I thought of everything. What?
Conversion gel. It's dripping out of that pipe there.
No, I don't think it is. I think you're wrong.
Yes, it is. We can use it to get out of here.
Really? And do what? No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Stop. Where'd you go? Come back.
The way the music picks up here is great.
Seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem, you come back. What happened to those days?
Oh, that's a long drop. Yes. I want to portal on that. It is probably a better question. There's got to be somewhere better to portal along to. Somewhere in here. Stairs up there. Yeah, this is cool. I wish I knew where I was going. Alright. There we go. There's a thing there. So the zoom function's for. Cool escape. This escape music is pretty awesome. I approve of this. And I'm glad I didn't... I'm glad I left that last puzzle for this episode instead of having it all in the... Is this where I came in? Oh, god damn it, it is. I went backwards. Damn it. Oh wait, yes, if I do this, and then that, I'm gonna get myself some speed.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back. It is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes, in your face, I got one! Fine, let the games begin.
Fuck. Okay. Shit. That was a little terrifying. Okay, that doesn't work. And I can't jump that far. And that's a long way down. I'm sure that'll... Oh, wait! That's just a pipe conversion here. Is there a way of actually falling into it? Nope. Nope, well that wasn't the solution. It's annoying too, because I was like really enjoying that music and now I'm like, obviously I've died here. I've got fucked up. The music's got like this sort of rhythm to it, makes you want to keep moving forwards.
Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. Not enemies.
And
I'd say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem.
Well, this music's really cool. It almost doesn't suit this, because I have to stop, like, solve puzzles. The music's just like...
Just disappointing.
But the way it goes, one you would... Do that jump is pretty awesome. Alright. Maybe there's something back here where I can... Oh, duh. Why did I fall off there when I just had to come through here? Because I'm an idiot. Oh. And that's it, everybody. That's the end of the show. No, I'm just kidding. That's just another load screen. Yeah, that music's just got that real good pace to it. You just want to, like you want to keep moving forward, so having to stop the silver puzzles, Not that was a hard puzzle. Lots of knew what I was doing. Not sure why the music doesn't keep going through the load screens.
Hold on, I'm almost there. Don't mind me, continue escaping.
Why'd you do that? You're making so much noise. That's a silly thing to do. Okay. Through there. Ha!
Ha! Death trap!
Oh, shit.
Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess.
Oh, well, you tried.
Ha! Was that your bullet riddled body flying out the roof? It was. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. They're actually playing cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defected. Ace of Fours. The best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
That's pretty funny. That's one way to get rid of them. Nice and easy. And dead end. Am I supposed to follow this? Oh, actually, no, I can just come down here, right? This isn't where I came from, I don't think. No. No, this isn't where I came from. Oh, okay. That looks like a thing. Looks like a room that I might end up in. That's where I came in. God damn, I'm so confuzzled. Oh, I see. I see how it is. Whoop, let's go in here then.
I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. Skinny Blade Wall. Machiavellian.
I fell up too early. Well, damn. So after all that running and noise, the music has stopped again, and we're back doing puzzles again. It's an interesting little thing to note. I didn't actually notice it happening, it just kind of...
Ha! Was that your bullet?
Suddenly changed.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what?
No, you're not.
They're all full houses.
I'm going to take care of all of your turrets. They are over.
Ace of Fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Man, how are you? I'm gonna follow him. There we go.
Clever. Very clever.
Not gonna jump out early this time. Jeez. Yes,
well,
did it.
Good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Alright, out of here.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Ow. Okay. Okay, that happened. I wonder if there's a way of, like, controlling my timing so that that's not a big issue. Is that what I'm supposed
good,
to do?
Good, finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Let's find out. It seems like once you're going, you can't really speed up or slow down. Oh, I see.
Stay still, please! Alright, stop moving!
Not gonna happen.
Oh, almost going there, almost going there.
Okay. I'll go down this way.
Where'd you
that
go?
Was just me not being observant.
Where'd you go? Come back, come back!
Yeah, interesting how the music's going now. Now that there's more destruction than ever. Oh my god, bouncy stuff everywhere.
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you.
Nope.
Hello? Yes, alright, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Oh shit, that's dangerous. Okay, so that guy there is useful, and there's nothing over here I can really use. By the looks of things, there is nowhere to shoot another portal. So how do I deal with these guys? That is a lot. That is a very large amount of, that's still dripping? That is dripping. But I can't really suck that up and spread it anywhere. How do I get... Oh man, these guys are so aggressive. So aggressive, yo. Let's see what's in this room first of all. Oh, there's a thing there. Here we go. This is a room. This is a switch. And that is all the countless drones. Oh, alright. So I can create a portal here, and that will spread it all around the place. There they go. Alright, that's pretty fun. That's pretty damn clever, I will say. Their screams of pain are a joy to behold. Come on, get that last guy. Yeah. That was great. Alright, so I think I need to just make my way over there now. Which shouldn't be... Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. I didn't realize that there wasn't a floor under there. LOL. Really? I've only been recording for 5 minutes? It feels so much longer than that. So much longer. Oh, all the way back here again?
Did something break back there?
Oh well, I know how to do this.
That would be amazing if it killed you.
Come in here again, do this again.
Oh, yes, alright, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
It's getting comfortable. I'm going. Oh no, I'll just redo it. I was gonna say I was gonna cut to when I redone this the second time or whatever, but this isn't gonna take very long this time around, so it's not so bad. And my foot's going to sleep, and now it's all like numb feeling. That sweet numb feeling you get in your feet when they fall asleep. Everyone loves that, right? And oh, I was a little bit too high. There we go. That should be more on the money. But it isn't. Maybe this one. There we go. Okay. So I want to get... Aha! That's going to launch me, eh? The answer is yes. Ah, so now I can just cross into here, I suppose? Yes, I can. Jolly good. Yeah, this is good. This is all good stuff. There's all the good stuff here. I like the way it's brought the gels back too. It's kind of a shame that they're not in the puzzle rooms. I know from what I've seen of the co-op missions, I know that they actually brought the co-op characters up in this actually briefly. Which was kind of a nice little touch there, nice little nod to the other mode. I won't be let's playing that actually. Not on this either. I mean, I might end up getting a copy of this for the Xbox 360. I might end up doing it like split screen. Some other time, if I get a request for it, with my friend Paul. Oh, that's new. Explosives. Oh, ow. Is this going to break the, if I use this, is this going to break the glass tube? Get paint everywhere? That'd be cool. Here come the missiles! Yeah, how did I guess that? I'll tell you how I guessed it. By being smart. You only get this one little bit of water here, though. I guess that's all I need since I need to come out there. That was pretty straightforward, assuming that that's all there was to it. Which appears to be the case. That is the case. Or not. Alright. So, let's... thing there. It's going to do a thing.
There you are. Great. Just get rid of this.
Ah. That's bad. Okay, what does this do?
There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment.
More explosives.
I'll be honest. The death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird that first time I said that out loud. It sounds a bit... It's a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out, hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, all right? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, Book's better offer here is just kill yourself, you know? That's a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap, not a death trap. Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. The masher does work, I should point out as well. I know we've had a couple of problems in the past. This masher definitely works, and it will kill you. If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the masher will kill you straight away, painless. Well, it won't be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom or give up now, honourably, like a samurai. Save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you. Plus, okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Oh, that was clever. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh no. Looks like my ticket out of there up there though. If I can get up there. It's the next big thing. Alright, I'm going to get all this orange paint. And I'm gonna put it right here. It's gonna spread nicely like that. Very, very good. I like the way they use the orange paint in this. I think it's very, very smart stuff. For like picking up speed for things like this. Like, I love that. That sort of train of thought is absolutely fantastic. Then we've got some epic music, which I guess means that things are falling apart. Conscience, that's kind of a big deal. I need to get out of here. That's what's important. Now, I've just noticed on my recorder it's saying 12 minutes, and I know for a fact that cannot be correct. Which means that my recording is like stopped and restarted somewhere. So if there's like a part that's like missing or something, that's what that is. And I don't know what would be causing that, but it is something that has happened. Very confusing. Did it really need a new load screen just to come up here? I guess so, otherwise I wouldn't have done it. That was a waste of time, Dan. I don't know why you did that. This, on the other hand, not a waste of time. This is our way out! Okay, sounds like a good plan. There certainly are a lot of those guys. Alright, so we've got more gels flying around. Lots more gels.
Plug me in and I'll take you up.
Okay, I trust you, Gladys. You've never let me go down before. Oh, this is it!
Well, welcome to my lair. Let me just flag tag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building's gonna self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number four, bolt, throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking. Of course, goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Where are you going? Don't run! I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you're
so going. There are bombs here. I need to...
Still running! Alright, let's go!
Oh, is he throwing those at me? Okay. If I hide under this, he'll break that, hopefully. I think that's what this is. Yes. Wonderful.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you.
See if there's any bombs that he can launch this way.
I wanted you to trick me into bursting that
moment.
No. Trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes.
Okay, so now. There we go. So it changes. He changes where he's a. Catwalk. I can hear it. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Alright, let's grab it. We've got a countdown clock happening. Whoa, and now we've got bouncies happening. Whoa.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%.
Oh, I see.
System compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you pulled to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. Oh, it's a core you pulled me. Who told you to do that? Was it her?
Okay, I'm gonna get you from the nape this time. Ha! Easy.
Okay.
It's a situation, but I am pretty
tired. Yeah. All right.
So you out have yourself a little adventure.
Swinging about. That's not very helpful.
You got that under control? You know, because you're gonna light stuff on fire.
Means I need more height.
Situations look pretty.
I need more height.
I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady? I'll take her from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like
that. Right.
Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself,
ooh,
huh? All right, Angel. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me.
There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%.
One more.
Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency pre-engine protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet, Lord. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent, worse than. All I wanted to do
was make
everything better for me. All you have to do is to solve a couple of hundred
simple tests. That's the right height? No.
For a few years,
still too high.
You couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me! I told you I could die falling off that rail, you didn't catch me! Didn't even try! It's all becoming clear to me now! Find some juke to break you out of cryo sleep! Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface!
What is the right surface for doing this off to get the height I need?
When he's no more use to you, he has a little accident, doesn't he? Falls off his management rail, doesn't he?
Okay, that did not reset my recording. That's good. Oh, fuck. Where do I... Fucking God. I can't work out where the last fucking portal needs to go. And then I died. I got one more I needed to get. Hi, Jess. How you doing? That's good.
Better.
That's good. I'm glad you're better.
Reactor explosion on uncertain date. Emergency preemption protocol
initiated.
I told you not to put these cores off. But you don't listen, do you?
Maybe. Maybe. Dead again. Finding that exact right spot is proving to be quite difficult. The other two were quite easy, but this is a thing where I've got a game in the middle, and finding something that launches it at the middle, I am struggling with. Because I'm blind.
Reactor explosion uncertainty. Emergency preemption protocol.
There's nothing that's really level with that. Can I get him to launch him this way? Is that a thing? Nope, doesn't work that way.
You couldn't even let me have that, could you? Gotta go to space.
Okay.
Yeah, gotta go to space.
Oh, nobody's going to space, mate. Nobody's going to space, mate.
I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me.
Okay.
Didn't even try.
These bomb plans are not working at all.
You didn't some sob story about the surface. Squeeze in for information on where to find the portal, Gus. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident, doesn't he? Falls off his management rail, doesn't he? You're in this together, aren't you?
Over here, buddy.
First you made me think of brain damage. Then you convinced me your sword enemies would be best friends over here. Then, when I reluctantly assumed the responsibility of running the place,
it must be just like this one in particular that I need to find. I wish I could work out which one it is. There it is. Alright, where is the core? I'm almost out of time. Oh, wait. Oh, what, there? Oh, okay. Fuck. How do I get that?
Everyone involved screamed the entire way. The first person to prove that cow's milk is drinkable was very, very thirsty.
Alright, this is it.
Crap. Edmund Hillary, the first person to find
milk. Oh, I've got 3 seconds, I'm not gonna make it.
Before the invention of scrambled eggs in 1912,
God damn it.
The typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the shell or scrambled rocks.
God damn it. At least now I know what I need to do, which is a good start. Knowing what to do will make it a tiny bit easier. Going forward. Just slightly.
Explosion uncertainty. Emergency preemption protocol.
All right, so that was this one. One bomb in here. Chris Warren was that one that got him before. Worked last time. What did it work this time?
Was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years. And you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space.
Is it this
yeah,
one?
Gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate!
No one's going to space, mate. It's such a great line.
I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try.
Well, is that not working now? It was working before. God damn it. Thought I had it all worked out. And there's nothing over this side.
He has a little accident, doesn't he? Falls off his management rail, doesn't he?
Oh, man. I really thought I had it, like, worked out.
Can you convince me your sword enemies with your best friend over here? Then, when I reluctantly assume the responsibility of running the place, you conveniently decide to run off together.
I don't understand what happened. Well, I don't understand why it was working before, and now it isn't.
There's no such thing as a reactor.
I mean, like, really?
bet that's not even fire coming out of the walls, is it? It's just cleverly placed
on his whole body.
All those pieces of the ceiling that keep falling
down. Damn. What the fuck?
Probably actual pieces of the ceiling.
I'm gonna die again.
That look real. But it doesn't signify anything, is my point. But the real point is, oh, you know what I just remembered? Football. Kicking the ball out. The fun. Cruel. Obviously, humans love it.
I don't understand why that worked that other time and not this time. I'm so very, very confused. Oh, what? And that got... man, I'm so confused. Like, sometimes it seems to work and other times it doesn't. Like, it's being inconsistent. Am I just doing it wrong? Why are some of these working and not... others, and it seems like you can reuse the same one multiple times and it does work.
Reactor explosion on uncertainty, emergency preemption protocol.
Enough!
This
I told you not to put these cameras on, but you don't listen, dude! What?
Let's just try all of these. See, that time it worked straight up. Alright. This is gonna explode, causing stuff to go everywhere. Which I'm fine with.
The shortage is kept out of the outline of situation.
Is that going everywhere? That's perfect. And here we go.
Alright.
Now let's, I guess, where that red spot is. Where is the last spot? It's gotta be that red.
Before that, someone had to remain in the car at all times, driving in circles until passengers returned from their errands.
In
1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were first printed in 1589 by Francis Bacon, who used a Ouija board to enslave playwriting ghosts.
This one. You are running out of time. 540, okay. I hope this is it.
Use the following mnemonic device.
Yes!
Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected.
Oh, well, time is going.
Detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that button.
I can press buttons. Oh man, I don't know who to believe anymore.
Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come back.
How do I get in there?
No. Do not press that button. Do not do it.
Through that.
Come back.
So much advice for pressing and not pressing.
Booby trap the stalemate button.
Aww.
Are you still alive? You are joking. You have got to be kidding me. Look, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grabbing!
Well, damn. It's a hell of an ending. I think that's it. Oh, there's fireworks going off for some reason at our window. Interesting. Oh, it's these guys from the co-op.
Oh, God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy,
when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson. Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Well, that was Portal 2. I hope you enjoyed watching me make my way through that blind. I have no intentions of playing through a game blind again in the foreseeable future. I will say the next game that will be coming out will be Dead Space. So that will be coming out, if this is out on a Wednesday or Friday, it's coming out the following Monday. So I do hope you'll join me for that. In terms of Portal 2, I enjoyed about 75% of that game. I enjoyed pretty much everything that wasn't that period, those two episodes a while back where I was in like the old 50s aesthetic, test chambers and things. I didn't enjoy that section of the game at all. The pacing fell off to me, the environments were too big, there's a lot of traversing, and it didn't feel as tight as the rest of the game, and I felt like it really kind of messed around with the pacing, which up until that point had been really, really quick, you know, like one thing under the next really, really quickly. And then you get to that part, and the pacing just slows right down. And even though it was genuinely funny, and there was a lot of interesting stuff about, like, the actual lore of the portal or whatever, and seeing Gladys as a potato was pretty funny. Despite all of that stuff, just the level design and everything in that particular area, I didn't find the right way. But that was a great way to end the game. Even though I don't actually know how I won, because it seemed a little bit inconsistent. Looking at things correctly, but Portal 2, good game, not great game. I think I still prefer the original just because it was so much tighter and so much shorter. I feel like they could have really trimmed the fat in this one a little bit. More of a good thing doesn't always necessarily mean a better thing than the original, and this does feel like a very bloated sequel, and it feels like it could have been stripped down a bit, but it was extended to kind of be a full retail product. which of course the original one was not. So overall, incredibly well crafted, fantastic sound design, looked really good for the most part. Too much of it. Didn't need as much pull as there was. So once again, thank you for joining me on this adventure through this particular game. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you'll join me next time for Dead Space. So if you enjoyed this video or this series as a whole, don't forget to like, favorite, or subscribe. Do all three, do none of the three, that's up to you. But thank you again, and I'll catch you next time. Have a good one.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.